In the modern lighting world, it has become nearly impossible to simply turn on a DMX lighting fixture or to test its functions without the use of a lighting console and a console operator. The DMXcat makes it easy for anyone to control, analyze, or test any DMX lighting fixture, whether it's a simple LED par or a complex moving light. The DMXcat system is comprised of a small dongle and a suite of free mobile apps which are installed on a user's smartphone. The DMXcat dongle and user's smartphone communicate wirelessly using Bluetooth 4.0 technology. With a working range of 50 feet or more and without being physically connected, users can move about the workspace and use various apps while still using the phone for on-the-job communication. The charge on the DMXcat's battery will last over 20 hours and is recharged using a standard USB to micro USB cable and charger. The unit ships with a charging cable, 5-pin mail turnaround, and a belt clip with a safety point. Easily carried in a pocket, worn on a belt, or in the optional tool pouch, the compact and lightweight device is connected to any point in a DMX chain using its 5-pin XLR female connector. DMXcat works with both Android and iPhone, and the app can be downloaded for free from the Google Play Store and the Apple App Store. The suite of apps includes DMX Controller, Fixture Controller, DMX Tester, RDM Controller, Dip Switch Calculator, and in the Android version only, Light Meter and RF Spectrum Analyzer. To begin using the DMXcat, you'll need to pair your phone with the dongle. Note your serial number on the back of your DMXcat. Turn on your app and turn on your dongle. Go to Settings and Device List. Your dongle will be shown. Choose it and you're linked. Your phone and dongle will link automatically after this. Thank you.